Zach, I need you in Modalheim.
I know. Just give me a minute.
Aerith isn't there. Problem?
And how is it you know Aerith?
It's complicated.
Really?
Did she tell you anything?
Not a thing.
Then I won't either.
Well, whatever, I guess. Whatever. Well, that's a fine how do you do? Song! Hey guys!
No signal out here.
Well, at least we're all in one piece. We'll be all right.
Thankfully, we have someone used to this kind of terrain.
Yeah, I'm a country boy.
All right then. We would have reached Modalheim by now if we hadn't crashed. So, we're going to need to make up for lost time.
All right, follow me then. Yo! Don't fall too far behind. At least someone's keeping up.
Well, I'm a country boy too.
From where?
Nibelheim. How about you?
Me? Gungaga. Hey, what's so funny about that? You know Gungaga?
No, but it's such a backwater name.
Ditto Nibelheim.
Like you've been there.
I haven't. But there's a reactor there, right? A Mako reactor outside Midgar usually means nothing else out there. Good news, Song! Me and...
Cloud.
Me and Cloud here are both backwater experts. Oh, yeah!
Good. Carry on, then.
Combat mode.
Yes!
Modulating phase. to it, Zack.
Yeah, I'm on fire now.
Oh yeah, conflict resolved.
Thanks!
Yes! Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved.
What's the meaning of this? You need me, Genesis. Remember that. If you get rid of me, who's going to stop the degradation?
The Genova cells.
Stop! Cloud! Good work!
But nobody knows where the Genova cells are being kept. Not even Hojo knows. You'll never find it.
Then I shall willingly accept my fate. But I'll take the world with me.
Cloud! Go!
Shinra lapdogs!
Conflict resolved.
Dreams of the morrow hath the shattered soul. Pride is lost. Wings stripped away. The end is nigh. Such is the fate of a monster.
We're not monsters, you hear me? We're soldier. Where's your honor?
Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return. If this world seeks my destruction, it goes with me.
Genesis.
Resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Combat mode.
Out of the way!
Conflict resolved.
Later!
Conflict resolved.
It should have been me. I should have dealt with Genesis.
Yeah. Then why'd you send me?
To prepare you for your next fight.
Have you lost it? Stop it!
Someone's waiting for you, no?
Angeal, don't do this.
Very good, Angeal. It is time to exact vengeance for our family's suffering.
Family?
No! My father is dead!
Fine. Then do it for your mother.
My mother's shame made her take her own life!
Shame? How terribly misguided. She should have been proud. Proud that she was the namesake of our experiment. Project G, or should I say, Project Jillian.
Don't say her name.
Jillian, the woman implanted with Genova cells, Genesis, who had her genes mapped onto him during the fetal stage. Yes, Genesis was a failure, I'll admit it. But you, Angeal, you were actually bred inside Jillian's body. You are perfection.
Zack, I am perfect. A perfect monster. My cells can absorb genetic traits and pass them along to others.
A two-way conduit. Genova's power has passed on to you completely.
Zack, do you remember what I said about our enemy being all that creates suffering?
Yeah, but you're not one of them.
But I created my own suffering. Zack, let me show you.
Stop it! You don't know what you're doing! At least one sample!
Angeal!
Zack, you have my thanks. This is for you. Protect your honor. Always. Embrace your dreams. If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams and honor.
Hey, Zach? The sky is closer in the city above, right? Kinda scary. But the flowers might like it. Maybe.
So you want to be a soldier? Hang in there. So, is everybody here now?
Sir!
You're all rookies, right?
Sir! Yes, sir!
One piece of advice. No. An order. Embrace your dreams. And whatever happens, protect your soldier honor. Got it?
Sir!
We're all coming back here alive. You hear me? Let's go.